How do you find the real dog? Part 2.